This is how to tie a clove hitch knot. Just get your rope and you put it over the top of the pole or mooring line. You pull it around to make a cross. You then put it underneath the pole and you then put it through the top rope and pull it tight and you've got a clove hitch knot.